with Pearl, also known as MC Princess, and
Marina.
Sweet, and we're at SabakuCon, and we're going to just ask you some questions about cosplay and gaming and anime and all that good stuff. I'm Pablo Gunner, and you are?
I'm Berna Kenshin.
Okay, and you've been in the scene for a few years, and we finally got an interview with you. You know, finally, it's been like, you're always so busy. Yeah, there's always people at your booth, but this time you're just like going around doing the regular thing. Right?
Just chilling, yeah.
Yeah, you're going to be in the masquerade?
Yes.
And stuff? Okay, cool. So you're part of it and going to just enjoy it, have a good time,
yes.
Right?
Yeah, we're not even entering in competition. We're just performing because we practice a dance. So we're just having fun this con.
Okay, and what about you?
I've been cosplaying for a year now.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, she's very new to cosplay.
So. All right, right on. So you guys are just doing a little team up from Splatoon 2?
Yes, Splatoon 2.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I got it. It's just, you know, it's a blast and it's really fun, but it takes a lot of time, you know, so it's hard to keep up, you know, right?
I still need to get the game. I got the Switch, but I need to get the game.
I am such a nerd. I have almost 500 hours played of Splatoon.
Wow.
I'm a nerd.
But we've seen your cosplays and they're phenomenal.
Thank you so much.
You do a great job. Yeah, so how long have you been doing this?
I've been cosplaying for 6 years now.
Okay.
And professionally, 1 year.
Oh, okay. Well, awesome.
And professionally, meaning that I guest at conventions and I judge contests and stuff like that.
Right. Okay, cool. So what are you looking forward to for this weekend?
Just hanging out with friends. Like, I've been hanging out with her and just having a good time. Like, it's finally a con that I can enjoy instead of having to sit there at, like, being a vendor and sitting there signing prints or judging the contest. I don't have to stress as much.
Right.
So I'm just having a good time
at
this
con. Okay, cool. You going to go to the rave?
Probably not.
No.
I'm going to be so tired.
It's so fun. You got to go once.
I'll think about it. Okay.
What about the concert? Are you going to go to the Kazakh concert?
Yes. I should, huh? Are you going?
I think I am. I'm not sure yet.
I want to. I've seen them before. I think it was Sabaku 2017 or 16 when I saw the concert. And I definitely want to see them again because they are amazing.
Yes, they're fantastic.
They put on a great performance.
Oh, for sure. No doubt. Yeah, it's a blast. So that's what I love about the anime conventions, is that there's a concert and rave and stuff.
Yes,
you know, if you can stick it out, you know, that long. But yeah, it's a blast. So, all right, cool. And so how long did it take you to make your outfit?
So this actually took about a month. The dress and then the leggings. We originally were supposed to cosplay them with like their tentacles and stuff, but I didn't have enough time to complete it. It was like a 7-month project, and I was like trying to get it done in 2 weeks. I was like, no, that's not happening.
So it's easier to dance in these too.
Yeah.
Right. We went with the wigs instead, and we were like, okay, we can dance better with the wigs on instead of those big tentacles. We're doing the wigs instead. So, but we're probably gonna do this cosplay again, but with the tentacles and everything.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, so we're just kind of comfortable now. So.
Yeah, I love those shoes.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's really cool. I love the outfits. They're fantastic. Thank you again for chatting with us, and enjoy the weekend.
Yes, you too. Don't get cooked.
Stay off the hook.